investigation of the Burundi situation, we don't support this. We condemn it because it is diverting us from peacemaking. What we want is peace in Burundi. We had arranged that later on they could have a truth and investigation commission, which could go into all those issues, but after peace. So anything that goes into disturb the peace, we shall not support it. And I will consult other East African leaders and communicate officially to the ICC. They should stop these unilateral actions without consultation. Why don't they consult us? This is our region. These are our people. We have more information about it.
The situation in Burundi is not critical, and we thought it before, because even the refugees now, they have already started going back to Burundi. Mm-hmm. So this process actually will disturb the stability of Burundi instead of making it in the proper way. And after all, the facilitator is Mkapa, and the USA, I was told that probably on 23rd.
We are going to have
to convene a meeting.
Yeah.
So this process actually, it is a setback to the progress and peace of Burundi. So I really concur with you, Your Excellency Museveni, and because you are our chair of the East Africa community, I think this should be the direction.